Ready.
Should be a clash of styles, the striking of Catalan, the submission wizardry of Naito. As we saw against Alex Silva when he won the title, Naito striking certainly improved. Naito jabbing. Catalan taking his time, a low single leg attempt there, Sakuraba style from Naito.
Good heavy sprawl from Catalan. This first takedown attempt is going to tell us a lot. Watch Nobita try to take that leg. He still has his hands clasped. Now watch him turn that corner. Catalan cannot let his leg get sucked in, because that's what he was going to do. He's going to try to lace that leg, and now the boa constrictor goes to work. Watch him slowly start to inch up that body. Good little wizard defense there from Catalan.
This is always the big question. How does a Wushu world champion defend against a man of the grappling skills of Yoshitaka Naito?
Like that roll through he did to get that position. Now he's got Catalan back up against the fence. Catalan has to keep working. He cannot let Nobita suck him into this position. He's got to get that leg free. He's got to start pushing that head down. He's got to work his way back up that wall or the cage.
Catalan will need to find a way back to his feet where he can get off those wushu strikes he's renowned for. The Filipino comes in on a five-match tear. And what five victories they have been. But he doesn't do it from here, Catalan. This is not comfort for Catalan. This is Naitoville. This is Naito territory. And this is what you said, Mitch. He grinds away. He breaks you down methodically, systematically, until you can't take any more. He slaps on a sub and he chokes you out.
Good job from Catalan, though, to get back up. He's almost back up. But see what Nobita does is he uses his legs like their arms. He's always trying to grab your legs and suck them back in. That's the second time he's rolled through like that. But good job from Catalan. He's got to push the head away. He's got to sprawl out heavy. He's got to get his legs away from the legs of Nobita. Because that's what he's going to keep doing. He's going to keep trying to get control of one leg, lace it over with his leg, and then slowly start to put Catalan on his back.
Single leg locked on here from Naito, the self-confessed comic book geek. You know, you walk past Naito on the street, and the last thing you'd think the man is a former world champion.
Yeah, one of the most dangerous men on the planet. Looks like he's from a cartoon.
My accountant. Right hand there from Catalan, top position for the Filipino. Needs to get the strikes off, needs to damage Yoshitaka Naito. Good strikes to the top of the head there from Catalan. He's a four-time Wushu world champion.
He's got to hurt him in these positions. He's got to make Naito second guess getting this close to him. He's got to try to frame off that head, create a little bit of space, because that body lock is going to stay nice and tight. He can get that space, and he can start to keep delivering those shots.
Some good shots off the right hand between the eyes of Naito. What's Catalan doing there, Mitch? Pushing the head down.
Pushing the head down. He's trying to create that space. He's got to get that leg free, which he almost did. Now he's still got that wizard. That's keeping him controlled.
Oh, knee there from Catalan. He's cut him. Naito's bleeding. Catalan with the hammer fist strikes going after it now. Here comes Rene Catalan. The hammer fist strikes on Naito. He's doing the damage here in the first round.
The trophy model is doing a great job of controlling his posture with that wizard. He's consistently pushing the head down and keeping Naito away, but he's got to keep working on it.
Oh, my word. Have a look at that. Here come the heavy hooks again. Those car batteries of hands raining down the punishments on Naito. Catching on top of it, he may stop it soon. Catalan is just shellacking the former world champion. Is it gonna go six in a row for Catalan? The damage, the hammer fist, like a madman raining down blows on Naito. Naito not defending. Catalan unloading. Naito taking more shots than an alcoholic. How many more can he take? He's cut wide open. Boom, again with the left hand goes Catalan. Now maybe the elbow's gonna come down.
Catalan's hurt him.
Oh, Naito's in trouble. He is damaged good. It's over. It's 6 weeks in a row. The four-time Wushu world champion has just beaten the former one strawweight world champion.
Wow, Rene Catalan might have just earned his way to his first world title shot over a huge first round victory over the former champion. Look at this wrestling defense. He was all over it. And then once he had Naito hurt, he just kept delivering the shots until referee Kim Chang jumped in to call a halt to it.
That run brought to you by Myanmar Gannad Advertising. And you know what, Mitch? For all the hype in one championship, Filipinos around the likes of Balayan, Balayan, and Pashio, and Eustaquio from Team Lakai, this man is riding a six-match winning streak, and he just destroyed Naito. We've never seen anyone destroy Naito like that. Never. Incredible. Let's go to Tom Lau.
To present the medal for this match, we have the managing director from Myanmar Gannad Advertising, Mr. Kenson Gan. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Kim Chang, has called a stop to this contest after 4 minutes and 32 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of technical knockout, Rene Catalan!
Six in a row for Rene Catalan. The integrity, the respect, the martial arts, Bushido code, as always, with Rene Catalan. The challenger may very well be a challenger soon for the world title.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.